I'd always say morning instead of good morning, because if it was a good morning, I'd still be sleeping.